Friends, today I will discuss about some phones which changed the revolution in technology with its uniqueness. Here, since I didn't have above phones with me right now, I am using other channels' videos for this. I will link down their videos in description, so let's get started. And here is M3788 announced in 1999. This phone was 5.5 inches in height and 2 inches in width, rocking a black and white LCD display with a screen resolution of 96x32 pixels with 700mAh nickel metal hydride battery. The uniqueness about this phone was this can also work with 4 AA batteries. In 1999, there was no sort of free local calling like today. Every local call on this phone was 16 rupees per minute, and STD call rates were different at that time, which is strange, isn't it? Fun fact about Motorola was this company not only were in the business of mobile, they also manufactured every communication device, like the walkie-talkies, pagers, and even the car radios. Up next is Nokia 7260. This is on the list because of its unique design. This was launched in the year 2004. It rocked color LCD display with 65,000 colors. Having screen resolution of 128x128 pixels and a 5-way joystick control on the handset with 0.3 megapixel VGA camera and a 760mAh battery having a talk time of 3 hours. Also, this phone's teardown was my channel's first video. Please do check out, link in description. This phone came with colors, like white and black. Next contender is one of the highest selling phones by Motorola. It's the Moto Razr V3. This was launched in the year 2004 and selling over 130 million units. This phone rocked with two displays, front display with a screen resolution of 96x80 pixels and secondary main display with 176x220 pixels with 128 ppi density. This was a flip phone which was unique by its sleek anodized aluminum frame design, its looks, and dual display, with a battery of 680mAh. This handset came with a 1-megapixel camera. This phone came with WAP browsing with internal storage up to 7MB with an expandable memory slot. Back then this phone literally gave the royal look to its owners. This phone came with multiple colors like black, red, silver, pink, orange, gold and violet. Next up is the Sony Ericsson W600, which was launched in the year 2005. This phone was unique by its rotating nature and Walkman feature. This phone rocked main display with a screen resolution of 176x220 pixels with 157 ppi density and a 900mAh lithium-ion battery. This handset came with a camera of 1.3 megapixel with LED flash. Also having features like WAP 2.0 browsing, Java support and all documents viewer with internal storage up to 256MB. Back at that time when Walkman and iPod were in trend and digital media was not so much popular, Sony Ericsson came with a combination of phone with Walkman with limited storage for music. This phone came with three colors, orange, white, and black. Next up is the Nokia's N93. This phone rocked two displays. Front small screen for notification with screen resolution of 128x36 pixels OLED screen and main display with a screen resolution of 240x320 pixels LCD display. Also having features like WAP 2.0 browsing, Java support, this handset also supported 3G network and Wi-Fi. This handset came with a camera of 3.15 megapixel with 3x optical zoom, and autofocus and LED flash. It came with 950mAh lithium polymer battery with a talk time of 3 hours, and internal storage up to 50MB with an expandable memory slot. This handset was launched in the year 2007 and was unique by its Handycam frame and Carl Zeiss lens. This phone captured video at 480 pixels at 30 frames per second, which was pretty enough like a Handycam. Next up is the Nokia's N70. This was launched in the year 2005, and it was unique because it had front camera, so technology was pretty fast in terms of selfie. We realized it in later 2010s. Having main display with a screen resolution of 176x208 pixels with 130 ppi density, this also featured WAP 2.0 browsing, Java support and all documents viewer, with internal storage up to 22MB, with an expandable memory slot up to 512MB. This handset came with a 2-megapixel camera with LED flash and a cover, and with a 970mAh lithium-ion battery having a talk time of 3 hours. And front VGA camera can be ignored since we are reliving 2005, so we don't know the trend. Next up is again Nokia's 5200. This was launched in the year 2006. This was a slider phone, and Express Music with 2.5mm mini headphone jack were their uniqueness. This one also had rubber finish for proper grip, and came with a 1000mAh lithium-ion battery of 3 hours of continuous talk time. This phone rocked LCD display with a screen resolution of 128x160 pixels with 102 ppi density. This handset came with a camera of 1.3 megapixel. This also featured WAP 2.0 browsing, Java support and all documents viewer, with internal storage of only 5 MB, and an expandable memory slot up to 1 GB. This phone came with 4 colors, gray, orange, blue and black. And finally, Nokia X201. This was launched in the year 2010, which was the starting era of touch phones. This phone was unique by QWERTY keypad and WhatsApp support feature. With touch phones getting popular day by day, people still used QWERTY phones at that time as screen repairing was less expensive as compared to touch phones. This phone rocked main display with a screen resolution of 320x240 pixels with 167 ppi density, with a battery of 1020 mAh with talk time up to 4 hours. This handset came with a camera of 0.3 megapixel and recorded video at 320 pixels at 24 frames per second. And QWERTY keypad was another satisfaction for instant messaging, mails, and WhatsApp. This one also had WAP 2.0 browsing, Java support and all multimedia viewer, with internal storage up to 55 MB with an expandable memory slot up to 8 GB. This phone came with 4 colors, blue, gray, red and white. So these were the 8 unique handsets where technology evolve itself, and the phone in which you are watching this video has all the features, except the shape and design. If you like this video, please like, comment and please subscribe to my channel. Stay home, stay safe. I will meet you guys in my next video.